All right, hey guys. Today I'm gonna be reviewing an AR-12. So let me go get it. Here we have the AR-12. This is made by Panzer. This is Panzer's AR-12. I believe this is a Gen 4 model. So we have a drum on it, but. Take the drum out. You can also put an extend on it. So. Yeah. But shoots 12 gauge, obviously. I haven't really done much to this. This is pretty stock. I have not shot it yet. I have not fired any rounds through it. But I'm excited too. But yeah. It's got a long rail for any attachments you want to add. I'll probably add. I don't know what I'm going to add on a shotgun. Probably a 4-grip. Grip right here. And maybe a reticle. Red dot. I don't think I'm gonna put a laser on a fucking shotgun because, like, it's gonna shoot whatever the fuck. That whole area is gonna be gone. Fuck the laser. Like, fuck the dot. Nigga, that whole vicinity is fucking done. So, yeah. But yeah, this is the AR-12. I think it looks meaner with the drum on it, but it looks mean in general. I mean, look at the size comparison. This is a size comparison to baby AK. Well, let me match the. It's about half the size. And then this is the size comparison to the AR-15. And this one has a 16-inch barrel, so. Yeah, this is a big gun. So. Yeah, that's a review for the AR-12. Go get you one.